Hello guys! Welcome to my channel. So, mag-share lang ako sa inyong 50 abbreviations at saka yung kanilang kahulugan. So, alamin na natin kung ano nga ba yung ibig sabihin ng abbreviations. Ayan. So, abbreviations, it is a shortened form of a word or phrase. A shortened form of a word or phrase. Ayan, paulit-ulit. So, dire-diretso ko na lang itong basahin, guys. Abbreviation at saka yung kanyang kahulugan or ibig sabihin. So, ito na. Okay. Objection, killed. ASOC, association. Corp, corporation. Inc, incorporated. LTD, limited. HQ, headquarters. Empty, mount or mountain. APT or apartment. Ave or avenue. HWY, highway. BS, Bachelor of Science. MS, Master of Science. ATC, etc. IT, information technology. ASAP, as soon as possible. BTW, by the way. FYI, for your information. LOL, laugh out loud. OMG, oh my god. WTF, what the fuck. IDK, I don't know. BRB, be right back. NP, no problem. ID, identification. MD, medical doctor. DIY, do it yourself. PC, personal computer. ACCT, account. OS, operating system. OT, overtime. BLVD, Boulevard. DEPT, department. MR, Mr. MRS, Mrs. Tel, telephone. Cell, cell phone. PA, personal assistance. TY, thank you. VP, vice president. Sec, secretary. RD, road. ST, street. ICU, intensive care unit. BP, blood pressure. BLD, blood. HR, R. Min, minute. Sec, second. AM, ante meridian. PM, post meridian. So, ayun lamang guys, yung 50 abbreviations na i-share ko sa inyo ngayon. Ito ay based on my research. Ayan, kasi na-curious din kasi ako sa mga abbreviations. So, kung gusto nyo ding malaman yung ibang mga government abbreviations tulad ng DOH, DILG, so meron po akong video dyan guys. Pakihanap na lang po sa aking channel kasi out of my curiosity, kaya sabi ko, i-share ko na lang din to sa aking YouTube channel. So, ayun guys, sana ay may natutunan kayo dito. Pwede nyo itong i-screenshot kung willing kayong pag-aralan to at i-memorize. Ayan, kasi in some ways sa ating buhay guys, ay magagamit natin to. Kasi, although hindi naman lahat ng word may mga abbreviations, pero madami-dami na rin yung mga word na may mga abbreviations. So, mahalaga na marunong tayo sa mga ganito. May alam tayo sa mga ganito para hindi tayo magmukhang, alam nyo, na ignorante sa mga ganitong word. Okay? So, ayun lamang guys, yung aking video ngayon. At yun na nga, sana ay may natutunan kayo dito. At pa-favor na lang din po ako. Sana po ay huwag niyong kalimutang i-like ang video na ito. Mag-subscribe sa aking YouTube channel. At pakiclick na lang din guys yung bell sa gilid para kapag meron akong bagong upload na video ay ma-update at ma-notify kayo. Ayun lamang po at maraming salamat sa panonood. And always remember guys, do not judge if you do not understand.